Hello everyone and welcome to another On The Road review. So I'm on the road and I'm going to review the next product here. So this is the Motorola Moto E phone. It's a really good phone, very high tech. It's got a lot of features such as the ability to send and receive messages via voice. So it's very, very cool. So the Motorola Moto X. Analyzes and all of your systems. So one of the best features about the Motorola Moto E is that you can quickly see here on your lock screen all the good phone, very high tech. It's got a lot of features such as the ability to send and receive messages via voice. So it's very, very cool. So the Motorola Moto Moto X is very cool because it really learns about you. It Hello everyone and welcome to another On The Road review. Care of. So then you can easily swipe and then Hello everyone and welcome to another On The Road review. So I'm on the road. Hello everyone and welcome to another On The Road review. So I'm on the road and I'm going to review the next Hello everyone and welcome to another On The Road review. Hello everyone. Hello, everyone, and welcome to another on the. Hello, everyone. Hello, everyone, and welcome to another on the road review. So I'm on the road and I'm going to review the next product here. So this is the Motorola Moto E phone. It's a really, so it's very, very cool. So the Motorola Very cool. So the Motorola Moto X is pretty smart. So one of the best telling me it's pretty smart. So one of the best features about the Motorola Moto E is that you can quickly see here on your lock screen all the important stuff that you need to take care of. So then you can hello everyone and welcome to another On the Road Hello everyone and welcome to another On the Road review. So I'm on the road. Hello everyone and welcome to another On the Road review. So I'm on the road and I'm going to review the Hello everyone and welcome to another On the Road review. Hello everyone and welcome to another On the Road Hello everyone and welcome to another On The Hello everyone and welcome to another On The Road review. So I'm on the road and I'm going to review. Hello everyone and welcome to another On The Road review. So I'm on the road and I'm going to review the next product. Very, very cool. So the Send and receive messages via voice, so it's very, very cool.
So the Motorola Moto X is
very, very cool.
So the
voice, so it's very, very cool.
So the more
cool.
So the Motorola Moto X is very cool because it really learns about you. It
analyzes your email and all of your systems. It analyzes all of your email and email. It analyzes your email. It analyzes you. Because it really learns about you. It analyzes all of your email. It analyzes all of your because it really learns about you. It analyzes all of your email because it really learns about you. Analyzes you. It analyzes all of your email and everything that you do so that it really keeps you on track. Like right here, I gotta get on the road to get to my next job, and this is reminding me, it's telling me. It's pretty smart. So one of the best features of So one of the best features. It's pretty smart. So one of the best features of. It's pretty smart. So one of the best features about the Motorola Moto E is that you can quickly see here on your lock screen all the important stuff. care of. So then you can easily swipe and then unlock it. You can tap it. You can tap it and swipe and then unlock it. You can swipe and then unlock it. You can tap it and then it'll take you directly to what it is that you need to see. So another great feature of this device. Very interactive, very cool. Well, this is Victor Campos with another On the Road review. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Another On the Road review. Thanks for watching. See you next time. See you next time. another On the Road review. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Thanks for watching. See you next time. See you next time. Hello everyone and welcome to another On the Road review. So I'm on the road and I'm going to review the next product here. So this is the Motorola Moto E phone. It's a really good phone, very high tech. And then unlock it. You can tap it and then it'll take you directly to what it is that you need to see. So another great feature of this device. Very interactive, very cool. Well, this is Victor Campos with another On the Road review. Thanks for watching. See you next time. so that it really keeps you on track. Like right here, I gotta get on the road to get to my next job, and this is reminding me, it's telling me, it's pretty smart. So one of the best features about the Motorola Moto E Hello everyone, and welcome to another on the road review. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Hello everyone, and welcome to another on the road review. So I'm on the road and I'm going to review the next product. Another on the road review. Thanks for watching. See you next time. On the road review. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Hello everyone and welcome to another On The Road review. So I'm on the road and I'm going to review the next product here. So this is the Motorola Moto E phone. It's a really...
Here, I got to get on the road to get to my next job, and this is reminding me, it's telling me, it's pretty smart.
So one of the best features about the Motorola Moto E is that you can quickly see here on your... Well, this is Victor Campos with another On The Road review. Thanks for watching. See you next time.
Bye.